sinasabi kanina ng ating last year's winner, you are all trailblazers, you are our visionaries, you are champion. What does Mr. International Philippines means to the place that you are representing?
Well, for me, Mr. International Philippines is a wide platform for me to share my advocacies and my passions in life. Throughout the years, I've been trying my best to, you know, engage with various organizations to focus on my advocacy to strengthen youth engagement for global and community action. And I see Mr. International Philippines as an avenue for me to, you know, widen my my scope wherein I can inspire more people. So that's something that I can share also to the rest of Batangas, that we are not just Batangueños who are capable of helping other people, but we are also Batangueños who are capable of going beyond what we had imagined.
So I am representing my beloved municipality, which is Dainitao, and it goes beyond the, you know, the physical attribute that we are representing the stage, but also what our municipality can offer on the stage. Our municipality offers not just a handsome man like me, but also the attraction, and also the delicacy that it can offer and show the whole Philippines what Initao can offer in a national stage.
Siguro po sa sobrang daming pwedeng maging qualified sa lungsod ko, sobrang thankful ako kasi isa ako sa nagrepresent, which is pinapahalagahan ko po.
Ano sa palagay mo ang kahalagahan ng Mr. International Philippines?
Para sa akin, ang kahalagahan ng Mr. International Philippines ay para hubugin ang mga kalalakihan na magkaroon ng magandang pananaw, magandang hangarin para sa kasalukuyan at hinaharap ng ating bansa. Itong pageant na to ay nag-play siya ng isang malaking role para sa atin upang mas tayong mahubog sa mas mahusay na version ng ating sarili.
What is your notion to the fans or toxic fans out there that who doesn't likes you?
I take it as something po na pwede ko pong mas i-improve pa. Parang yun po yung nagiging way para mas maging better po ako.
For me, I don't care. Keep on bashing. I don't care as long as that I'm confident and I'm showing my authenticity. Actually, this is my first time joining the national pageant because the only thing I'm joining this kind of pageant is because I want to show to the world, particularly in the entire Philippines.
Ano sa palagay ninyo ang maging magical secret ingredient nyo para makuha nyo ang coveted crown?
Para sa akin po yung pagiging ano ko, pagiging tall, dark, and handsome ko po. Kasi po nung last year po kasi nung nakita ko po sa may YouTube yung ano lang itong MIPH po is puro po talagang mga kulay ano po talaga sila, kulay gatas ganon. Tsaka yung pagiging ano ko po, yung pagiging kulot ko rin po, yung pagiging parang Pinoy po talaga, ayun po yung magiging ano ko, advantage ko po sa kanila para po sa akin. Salamat po.
For me po is my commitment through it.
Good luck to your journey and love and land to the crown for Mr. International Philippines 2024. Good luck and thank you so much.